Hey there, my name is Andrew. Welcome to my brewery, The Movement. We have been open for over 15 years, but I have recently started working here as the manager. Good afternoon, Sky. How was your exam yesterday?
Hey, Andrew. It went really well. I won't know my grade for a couple days, but I feel really good about it. Thanks again for working with my school schedule. What's the agenda for today look like?
Great. It's no problem. You are a great employee and I want you to succeed in school. Today I have to do the inventory report, so I will be in my office most of the day. Mike will be coming in a little later to join you.
And Ed will be here tonight from 6 to 10 to sell food.
Okay, sounds good. Let me know if you need me to do anything specific today.
Wow. This can't be right. Hello, help desk. I was calling to make sure the reports you sent to me are for this month. Oh, wow, okay. Thank you anyways. This doesn't make any sense. The inventory is not matching up with our sales for this month. I hate to say it, but I think something is going on behind my back. I'm gonna need to install some cameras to get to the bottom of this. Sky, can you go in the back and check on the batch that's brewing, please?
Yay, of course.
I can't believe I'm having to do this. Hopefully with this camera installed, I can see if someone is doing something wrong or if there is a glitch in our system that we need to fix.
Hey Sky.
Hey Mike. I'm glad we are working together tonight.
Me too. My buddy, Aaron, is coming in tonight after he gets off work.
Oh cool, I remember him. He comes in all the time looking for you. I love that our friends can visit us at work.
Yeah, me too. Hey, what is this camera here for?
I'm not sure. Andrew told me to check on the batch and then when I came back it was installed.